was a boy who liked to play with numbers every single day. He'd add them up and take away, divide and multiply. He'd do his sums each day at school. His friends thought that was oh so cool. He'd add them up and take away, divide and multiply. 6 plus 2 equals 8. 6 minus 2 equals 4. 6 divided by 2 equals 3. 6 times 2 is 12. There was a girl who liked to play with numbers every single day. She'd add them up and take away, divide and multiply. Do her sums each day at school. Her friends thought that was oh so cool. She'd add them up and take away, divide and multiply. 8 plus 2 equals 10. 8 minus 2 equals 6. 8 divided by 2 equals 4. 8 times 2 is 16. There was a boy who liked to play with numbers every single day. He'd add them up and take away, divide and multiply. He'd do his sums each day at school. His friends thought that was oh so cool. He'd add them up and take away, divide and multiply. 7 plus 2 equals 9. 7 minus 2 equals 5. 7 divided by 2 equals 3.5. 7 times 2 is 14. There was a girl who liked to play with numbers every single day. She'd add them up and take away, divide and multiply. Do her sums each day at school. Her friends thought that was oh so cool. She'd add them up and take away, divide and multiply. 9 plus 2 equals 11. 9 minus 2 equals 7. 9 divided by 2 equals 4.5. 9 times 2 is 18.